charge on a body is Q1, and it is used to charge another body by induction. Now, this is a very good question, and if you don't do problems, you cannot understand theory that very well. So this is about charge transfer by induction. So charge on the second body is found to be Q2 after charging. Then tell me which of the four options are correct. So I brought a rod which had negative charge. Okay, but this negative charge will reside on the rod. Okay, suppose this is my rod. On its surface is negative charge. Then what can happen is only this much region might be seen by this body. This is the another body. Okay, so only a tiny charge can develop. Or if it depends on the geometry of the rod. So Q1 is here, okay, Q1 is here. So maximum charge could be Q1. So Q2 should always be less than or equal to Q1.
Option D is correct.
So the D is correct.